Hello ladies and gentlemen, in this video, we are going to cover the most important current affairs of July month. If you appreciate our efforts, please share this video. Thank you. And now, let's start. Who is the current director of Intelligence Bureau? Right answer is Mr. Arvind Kumar. So recently, Mr. Arvind Kumar has been appointed as the new chief of Intelligence Bureau. Intelligence Bureau is the Internal Intelligence Agency of India, while Research and Analysis Wing is the External Intelligence Agency of India. Which state government has launched free crop insurance scheme for farmers? Right answer is West Bengal. So recently, West Bengal government has launched free crop insurance scheme for farmers. The scheme has been launched in collaboration with Agriculture Insurance Company of India. Who is the new managing director of National Housing Bank? Right answer is Mr. Sarda Kumar Hota. So Mr. Sarda Kumar has been appointed as new managing director of National Housing Bank. What is the theme of 13th National Statistics Day? Right answer is Sustainable Development Goals. So the 13th National Statistics Day is celebrated on 29th of June at national level, and the theme was Sustainable Development Goals. Who has become the first IPS officer to complete 7th Summit Challenge? Right answer is Arpana Kumar. So Ms. Arpana Kumar has become the first civil servant as well as first IPS officer to achieve the target of completion of 7th Summit Challenge. Which state government has launched Dastak campaign against AES and JE disease? Right answer is UP. So recently, UP government has launched door-to-door campaign Dastak against AES, that is acute encephalitis syndrome, and JE, that is Japanese encephalitis. This campaign has been launched in association with UNICEF. As per this campaign, the campaign teams will go to door to door in every village of 75 districts of state to create awareness about JE and AES. Which state is hosting the first ever ISA's Joint Security Exercise ISAL EX19? Right answer is Abu Dhabi. So the first ever International Security Alliance Exercise ISAL EX has started in Abu Dhabi. STRIDE, which is in news recently, is associated to which of the following issues? Right answer is to boost research culture. So recently, UGC has approved a new initiative to boost research culture in our country. And the name of this initiative is STRIDE. STRIDE stands for Scheme for Transdisciplinary Research for India's Developing Economy. On which date the 2019 edition of International Olympic Day is observed? Right answer is 23rd of June. So International Olympic Day is observed every year on 23rd of June. The first ever India International Cooperatives Trade Fair will be in which of the following cities? Right answer is New Delhi. So the first ever India International Cooperatives Trade Fair will be in New Delhi in October 2019. Which district administration of Jammu and Kashmir has launched Operation Kumar to make panchayats tobacco free? Right answer is Rajouri. So the Rajouri district administration of Jammu and Kashmir has launched Operation Kumar to make panchayats tobacco free. India has inked ₹200 crore defense deal with which country for Stram Ataka anti-tank missile? Right answer is Russia. So recently, IAF, that is Indian Air Force, has signed defense deal with Russia to acquire Stram Ataka anti-tank missile for MiG-35 attack choppers. Which water conservation campaign has been launched by central government? Right answer is Jal Shakti Abhiyan. So recently, Union Jal Shakti Minister Mr. Gajendra Singh Shekhawat has launched Jal Shakti Abhiyan. It is a campaign for water conservation and water security. Which country has officially resumed commercial whaling? Right answer is Japan. So recently, Japan has officially resumed commercial whaling. Actually, recently Japan withdrew its membership from International Whaling Commission. Which Indian scientist has been selected as co-investigator for NASA's Punch mission. Right answer is Mr. Deepankar Banerjee. So Mr. Banerjee has been selected as co-investigator for NASA's Punch mission. The mission will image regions beyond the sun's outer corona. It is a NASA's mission which Indian personality has been elected as member of International Olympic Committee. Right answer is Mr. Narendra Batra. So Mr. Batra, who is the president of Indian Olympic Association, has been elected as member of International Olympic Committee. The first UIDAI run Aadhaar Seva Kendra has been operational in which of the following cities? Right answer is Delhi and Vijayawada. So recently UIDAI, that is Unique Identification Authority of India, has operationalized the first Aadhaar Seva Kendra in Delhi and Vijayawada. The objective of these centers is to provide the facility of Aadhaar enrollment and to provide updation services. Who has been elected as new chairman of Microfinance Institutions Network? Right answer is Mr. Manoj Kumar Nambiar. So Mr. Manoj Kumar Nambiar has been elected as chairman of Microfinance Institutions Network. Who is the head of RBI committee to strengthen core investment companies framework? Right answer is Mr. Tapan Ray. So Mr. Tapan Ray is the head of this committee. Recently RBI constituted this committee to strengthen the corporate governance framework of core investment companies, and Mr. Tapan Ray is the chairman of this committee. What is rank of Indian passport at 2019 Hanley Passport Index? Right answer is 86th. So as per Hanley Passport Index, Indian passport rank is 86. Japan and Singapore are on first position. Who is the head of High Powered Committee of Chief Ministers to transform Indian agriculture? Right answer is Mr. Devendra Fadnavis. So Mr. Fadnavis is the head of this High Powered Committee constituted by Prime Minister for the transformation of agriculture and raising farmers' income. And Mr. Devendra Fadnavis is the head of this committee. Dragonfly mission, which is in news to explore Saturn's moon Titan, is associated to which space agency? Right answer is NASA. So Dragonfly mission is associated to NASA, and this is a mission to explore Saturn's largest moon Titan. Titan is the only moon in our solar system that has atmosphere. So this mission will be launched in 2026 and it will reach Titan by 2034. Next is, which state government has launched toll-free CM helpline 1076? Right answer is Uttar Pradesh. So recently Uttar Pradesh has launched a toll-free CM helpline 1076. With the help of this helpline, people can register their complaints. The world's largest burn and plastic surgery institute has started functioning in which of the following cities? Right answer is Dhaka. So the world's largest Sheikh Hasina National Burn and Plastic Surgery Institute has started functioning in Dhaka in Bangladesh. Which international organization has recently released its report working on a warmer planet? Right answer is International Labour Organization. So recently International Labour Organization has released its report working on a warmer planet. The impact of heat stress on the labour productivity and decent work. As per this report, India will be the most affected country because it will be too hot to work and therefore it will impact the productivity of workers. What is the theme of 2019 edition of UN MSME Day? Right answer is Big Money for Small Business, Financing the SDG. Every year on 27th of June, International MSME Day is observed and the theme is Big Money for Small Business, Financing the SDG. Which of the following railway zones has commissioned the longest electrified tunnel in Indian Railways? Right answer is South Central Railway. So recently, the South Central Railway has commissioned the longest electrified tunnel. It is between Cherlopalli and Rapuru stations. The electrified tunnel is constructed in the shape of horseshoe. Mosik mission, which is in news recently, is a year-long expedition into which of the following ocean? Right answer is Arctic Ocean. So Mosik mission is a year-long expedition into Arctic Ocean. Mosik stands for Multidisciplinary Drifting Observatory for the Study of
Arctic climate. Which city of Rajasthan has been recently declared as UNESCO World Heritage Site? Right answer is Jaipur. So the historic city of Jaipur has been declared as UNESCO World Heritage Site. The city was founded in 1727 under the patronage of Sawai Jai Singh II. The government of India has signed pact with which tech company for pilot study on using artificial intelligence in agriculture? Right answer is IBM. So recently, government of India has signed a pact with IBM India for a pilot study to utilize artificial intelligence and weather technology solutions in agriculture in one district each in three states. The pilot study will be conducted in Madhya Pradesh, Gujarat and Maharashtra. Daman Ganga Pinjal River Interlinking Project, sometimes seen in news, is associated to which of the following states? Right answer is Maharashtra. So in Maharashtra, the state government has decided to interlink rivers to solve the crisis of drought. Ikram Ali Khil, who broke Sachin Tendulkar's rare World Cup record, is from which country? Right answer is Afghanistan. So Afghanistan's Mr. Ikram Ali Khil has achieved a rare feat as he broke the record of Mr. Sachin Tendulkar. The record was of highest score by a teenager in World Cup, on which date the 2019 edition of National Doctors' Day is celebrated in India. Right answer is 1st of July. So National Doctors' Day is observed every year on 1st of July. And the theme of this year was Zero Tolerance to Violence Against Doctors and Clinical Establishments. Which state has topped the Niti Aayog's 2019 AMWFR Index? Right answer is Maharashtra. So recently, Niti Aayog launched Agriculture Marketing and Farmer Friendly Reforms Index. As per this index, Maharashtra is the top performing state. Which of the following ancient sites of Iraq has been declared as UNESCO World Heritage Site? Right answer is Babylon. So recently, ancient city of Babylon has been declared as UNESCO World Heritage Site. It is in Iraq.
Which union territory or state has decided to introduce bicycle sharing scheme? Right answer is Puducherry. So recently, Puducherry government has decided to introduce bicycle sharing scheme. This will help in ensuring clean transport. Reliance Jio has partnered with which social media platform for its digital Udaan? Right answer is Facebook. So recently, Reliance Jio has collaborated with Facebook to launch a countrywide digital literacy drive. And the name of this initiative is Digital Udaan. Which of the following public sector bank has set up a centralized hub to process retail and MSME loans? Right answer is Punjab and Sindh Bank. So recently, Punjab and Sindh Bank has set up the centralized MSME and retail group for credit facilities. Now, all the MSME and retail credit approvals will be performed at this centralized setup. Which Indian manufacturing plant has been included in World Economic Forum's Global Lighthouse Network? Right answer is Tata Steel Kalinganagar. So Tata Steel Kalinganagar is the first and only Indian manufacturing plant to be in the list of Global Lighthouse Network. It is by World Economic Forum. These lighthouses are chosen for their leadership in the fourth industrial revolution technologies.
India's first design development center, Fashionova, has recently launched in which of the following cities? Right answer is Surat. So India's first design development center, Fashionova, was launched in textile city Surat to promote the city in the field of fashion design sector. Which state government has decided to produce its own seeds under brand name Shah Beez? Right answer is Madhya Pradesh. So recently, Madhya Pradesh government has decided to produce its own seeds under brand name Shah Beez. Who has been appointed as head of cricket at National Cricket Academy? Right answer is Mr. Rahul Dravid. So Mr. Rahul Dravid has been appointed as head of cricket at National Cricket Academy in Bengaluru. The Asia's first Six Sigma Institute of Mountain Medicine and High Altitude Rescue is set to come up in which Indian state? Right answer is Uttarakhand. So the Asia's first Six Sigma Institute of Mountain Medicines and High Altitude Rescue will be set up at Rudraprayag in Uttarakhand. So this is going to be the Asia's first such institute. The term Utkrish 2022 in news is related to which organization? Right answer is Reserve Bank of India. So the Reserve Bank of India has finalized a 3-year roadmap to improve regulation and supervision. And the name of this initiative is Utkrish 2022. Which new method has been identified for predicting monsoon? Right answer is Beryllium 7. So a new method to predict monsoon has been identified. This method is based on the concentration of beryllium 7. It is an isotope of beryllium. Which place in Kerala is slated to be the home of India's first elephant rehabilitation center? Right answer is Kottur. So India's first elephant rehabilitation center will be set up by Kerala government in Kottur. India's first cow sanctuary is located in which district of Madhya Pradesh? Right answer is Agarmalwa. So India's first cow sanctuary, Kamdhenu Go Abhyaranya, is located in Agarmalwa district of Madhya Pradesh. The Union government has launched which Human Atlas initiative for holistic understanding of human body? Right answer is Manav. So Manav is a Human Atlas initiative launched by Department of Biotechnology for the holistic understanding of human body. The initiative is launched by Department of Biotechnology. The skill development training program for jail inmates has started in which district of Assam? Right answer is Bongaigaon. So recently, a 3-month skill development training program has been started in Bongaigaon district for jail inmates in Assam. Who has been adjudged as All India Football Federation Men's Footballer of the Year 2019? Right answer is Mr. Sunil Chhetri. So Indian captain Mr. Sunil Chhetri has been named as All India Football Federation Men's Footballer of the Year for the 6th time. Who has been appointed as new Chief of Directorate General of Civil Aviation? Right answer is Mr. Arun Kumar. So Mr. Arun Kumar has been appointed as DGCA Director General. The appointment has been cleared by Appointments Committee of Cabinet. This committee is headed by Prime Minister of India. Who has been appointed as CMD of BSNL? BSNL stands for Bharat Sanchar Nigam Limited. Right answer is Mr. Praveen Kumar Purwar. So Mr. Praveen Kumar Purwar has been appointed as CMD of BSNL. Plan B, which won the Indian Railways Best Innovation Award, is associated to which railway zone? Right answer is Northeast Frontier Railway. So Plan B initiative of Northeast Frontier Railways has won the Best Innovation Award in Indian Railways.
Next question is, on which date the 2019 edition of World Population Day is observed? Right answer is 11th of July. So World Population Day is observed every year on 11th of July to focus attention on the importance of population issues. Who has been sworn in as the new Prime Minister of Greece? Right answer is Mr. Kyriakos Mitsotakis. So recently, Mr. Kyriakos Mitsotakis has been sworn in as the new Prime Minister of Greece. Which Indian movie has won the NATPAC Award for the Best Asian Film at 23rd Bucheon Film Festival 2019? Right answer is Gully Boy. So the film Gully Boy, directed by Ms. Joya Akhtar, has won the NATPAC Award for Best Asian Film at 23rd Bucheon International Film Festival in South Korea. Next question is, under whose chairmanship the second India-Russia Strategic Economic Dialogue was held in New Delhi? Right answer is Mr. Rajiv Kumar. So the second India-Russia Strategic Economic Dialogue held in New Delhi under the chairmanship of Mr. Rajiv Kumar. Under which section of UAPA Act of 1967, the Government of India has banned Sikh for Justice Organization? Right answer is Section 3, Subsection 1. So recently, MHA, that is Ministry of Home Affairs, has banned a secessionist group, Sikh for Justice. The primary objective of Sikh for Justice Organization is to establish an independent and sovereign country in Punjab, which European country has decided to impose a green tax on plane tickets from 2020? Right answer is France. So recently, French government has decided to impose tax on plane tickets for all flights from airports in France. The objective of this initiative is to fund less polluting transportation projects. Which pharmaceutical company has become the India's first company to launch Romiplostim to treat chronic ITP? Right answer is Intas. So Intas Pharmaceutical Limited has become the first company to launch Romiplostim in India under the brand name Romi. It will be helpful for treatment of chronic immune thrombocytopenia. The Prosecco Hills is located in which country? Right answer is Italy. So Italy's Prosecco Hills has been named as the UNESCO World Heritage Site. These hills are the areas where grapes are grown to produce famous Prosecco sparkling wine.
Who has been appointed as Secretary of Overseas Indian Affairs? Right answer is Mr. Vikas Swarup. So recently, Mr. Vikas Swarup has been appointed as Secretary of Overseas Indian Affairs. Operation Thrust has been launched by which Indian organization? Right answer is Indian Railway. So recently, the Railway Protection Force has launched Operation Thrust to crack down the selling of unauthorized packaged drinking water. Which international organization has released the 2019 Global Multidimensional Poverty Index? Right answer is UNDP. So recently, UNDP, that is United Nations Development Program, and Oxford Poverty and Human Development Initiative has released 2019 Global Multidimensional Poverty Index. The Residential Asset Price Monitoring Survey has been conducted by which Indian organization? Right answer is RBI. So the Reserve Bank of India has conducted Residential Asset Price Monitoring Survey on the housing loans disbursed by banks or housing finance companies. Who has been elected as the new President of European Parliament? Right answer is Mr. David Sassoli. So Mr. David Sassoli has been elected as the new President of European Parliament. Mr. Sassoli is from Italy. Which state government has announced 10,000 rupees monthly allowance for Padma Shri awardees? Right answer is Odisha. So recently, Odisha government has decided to provide monthly financial assistance of 10,000 rupees to Padma Shri award winners of state belonging to economically weaker section. The first ever global conference for media freedom was held in which city? Right answer is London. So recently, the first global conference for media freedom was co-hosted by UK and Canada in London. The conference was attended by the chairman of Prasar Bharati. The film division of India has launched a documentary film club Chitiz in which city? Right answer is Mumbai. So recently, a documentary film club Chitiz has been launched by Film Division of India in Mumbai. If we talk about Film Division of India, it was formed in 1948 and it is in Mumbai, which is India's most expensive office location as per Commercial Real Estate Services latest survey. Right answer is Connaught Place. So as per the study conducted by Commercial Real Estate Services, New Delhi's Connaught Place is the 9th most expensive office location in the world. The Asia's largest solar power project is located in which district of Madhya Pradesh? Right answer is Rewa. So Asia's largest solar power project is located in Rewa district of Madhya Pradesh. It was in use as continuous rain damaged this power project. Who has been appointed as MD and CFO of World Bank? Right answer is Ms. Anshula Kant. So recently, Ms. Anshula Kant has been appointed as MD and CFO of World Bank. Ms. Anshula Kant is the first woman MD of World Bank. The first ever Himalayan State Conclave is slated to be held in which state? Right answer is Uttarakhand. So Uttarakhand is the host of first ever Himalayan States Conclave in Mussoorie. The focus of this conclave is sustainable development. The Agri-Business Incubation Center
in Raipur has been set up under which central government scheme? Right answer is Raftar. So recently, an agribusiness incubation center has been set up by Union Agriculture Ministry, and this center has been set up in Raipur in Chhattisgarh. The center has been set up under National Agriculture Development Scheme Raftar.
Who won the men's title at 2019 Wimbledon tennis tournament? Right answer is Mr. Novak Djokovic. So in tennis, Serbian Mr. Novak Djokovic won his 5th Wimbledon tennis title after defeating Mr. Roger Federer. This is his 5th Wimbledon title and overall 16th Grand Slam. Who has been adjudged player of the tournament at 2019 ICC Cricket World Cup? Right answer is Mr. Kane Williamson. So New Zealand captain Mr. Kane Williamson has been adjudged player of the tournament at 2019 ICC Cricket World Cup. Recently, England lifted their first ever ICC World Cup cricket trophy. Which state has become the first Indian state to have water policy? Right answer is Meghalaya. So recently, Meghalaya cabinet became the first state to approve a draft water policy to address the water issues. Which Indian movie has won the Best Feature Film Award at 2019 SAARC Film Festival? Right answer is Nagar Kirtan. So the Bengali movie Nagar Kirtan has won the Best Feature Film Award at 9th edition of SAARC Film Festival 2019 in Colombo. Which state government has observed the first ever Save Water Day on 12th of July? Right answer is West Bengal. So recently, the West Bengal government has observed the first ever Save Water Day on 12th of July. The objective of the initiative is to spread awareness about water conservation. Who has been appointed as the new governor of Himachal Pradesh? Right answer is Mr. Kalraj Mishra. So recently, Mr. Kalraj Mishra has been appointed as the governor of Himachal Pradesh. He will replace Mr. Acharya Devvrat, who has been transferred and appointed as the governor of Gujarat.
Which of the following NBFCs has become the first NBFC to get $100 million loan from AIIB for green energy funding? Right answer is L&T Finance Holdings. So recently, L&T Infrastructure Finance Company Limited has become the first non-banking finance company to get $100 million loan from Asian Infrastructure Investment Bank. And this loan was given for wind and solar power infrastructure projects in India. Who won the women's title at 2019 Wimbledon tennis tournament? Right answer is Miss Simona Halep. So Miss Simona Halep defeated Miss Serena Williams and won the women's title at 2019 Wimbledon tennis tournament. Miss Simona is first Romanian female player to win a Wimbledon final. Which state has become the first Indian state to get fund through World Bank's Climate Resilience Program? Right answer is Kerala. So Kerala has become the first Indian state to get fund through World Bank's Climate Resilience Program. Which former Supreme Court Judge of India has been appointed as International Judge of Singapore International Commercial Court? Right answer is Mr. Arjun Kumar Sikri. So Justice Arjun Kumar Sikri has been appointed as the International Judge of Singapore International Commercial Court. The Kasaragod Beach is located in which state? Right answer is Karnataka. So the Kasaragod Beach is located in Karnataka. And recently, it was in news as Union Environment Ministry has selected 12 beaches in India for Blue Flag certification. What is the theme of 2019 edition of World Youth Skills Day? Right answer is Learning to Learn for Life and Work. So the World Youth Skills Day is observed every year on 15th of July to generate awareness about skill development. And the theme of this year was Learning to Learn for Life and Work. Which Indian organization has published the first comprehensive census of orchids of India? And the title of this census is Orchids of India, a Pictorial Guide. Right answer is Botanical Survey of India. So recently, Botanical Survey of India published first comprehensive census of orchids of India, and the highest number of orchid species is recorded from Arunachal Pradesh, while Sikkim is on second position and West Bengal is on third position in terms of orchid species.
Who has been selected for Sangeet Natak Akademi fellowships in the field of performing arts? So right answer is Mr. Jakir Hussain. So recently Sangeet Natak Akademi has named four prominent personalities in the field of performing arts. These are Mr. Jakir Hussain, Ms. Sonal Mansingh, Mr. Jatin Goswami and K. Kalyan Sundaram Pillai. So these four has been named for the prestigious Sangeet Natak Akademi Fellowship. Ursula von der Leyen, who has been elected as the European Commission's first female president, is from which country? Right answer is Germany. So Ms. Ursula von der Leyen is from Germany and she has been elected as the first female president of European Commission following a secret ballot among MEP. MEP stands for Members in European Parliament. The researchers at which university have developed a low-cost filter to remove arsenic from water? Right answer is Tezpur University. So the researchers at Assam's Tezpur University have developed a system to remove the arsenic from water. The long-term exposure to inorganic arsenic may lead to cancer. So that's why it is a significant research. Which state or union territory has launched Happiness Utsav in its schools? Right answer is Delhi. So the Delhi government has recently launched Happiness Utsav in its schools to celebrate the completion of 1 year of introduction of its happiness curriculum. On which date International Shark Awareness Day is observed? Right answer is 14th of July. So 14th of July is observed as International Shark Awareness Day, and the theme of this year was The Sharks in Crisis, a Call to Action for the Mediterranean. From which city the first ever international commercial flight from Madhya Pradesh has launched? Right answer is Indore. So in Madhya Pradesh, Air India has recently launched the state's first international flight from Indore to Dubai from Devi Ahilyabai Holkar International Airport. The Markandeshwar Temple is located on the bank of which river in Maharashtra? Right answer is Wainganga. So the Markandeshwar Temple is situated on the banks of river Wainganga in Gadchiroli district of Maharashtra. It was in news because Archaeological Survey of India initiated the restoration work of this temple. This temple is also known as Khajuraho of Vidarbha.
Which state government has raised financial aid for martyrs kin to rupee 1 crore? Right answer is Maharashtra. So recently Maharashtra government has increased financial assistance to the families of Jawans martyred from 25 lakhs to rupee 1 crore. Which Indian woman sprinter has won gold in 200 meter race at Tabor Athletics? Right answer is Ms. Hima Das. So Dhing Express Ms. Hima Das has clinched gold in 200 meter race at Tabor Athletics meet in Czech Republic. Ms. Hima Das is the brand ambassador for Assam for sports. She is also the brand ambassador of Adidas. Which Indian government campaign has won the Pacific Asia Travel Association Gold Award 2019 in the marketing primary government destination category? Right answer is Find the Incredible You. So recently, the Incredible India campaign Find the Incredible You has won the Pacific Asia Travel Association Gold Award in the marketing primary government destination category. Who is the author of book Kargil Untold Stories from the War? Right answer is Ms. Rachna Bist Rawat. So Ms. Rachna Bist Rawat is the author of book Kargil Untold Stories from the War. Which Indian women cricketer has been conferred the 2018 Arjun Award? Right answer is Ms. Smriti Mandhana. Indian cricketer Ms. Smriti Mandhana and tennis player Mr. Rohan Bopanna has been conferred with 2018 Arjun Awards by the Sports Ministry. The 2019 World Day for International Justice is observed on which date? Right answer is 17th of July. So every year on 17th of July, World Day for International Justice is observed to promote international criminal justice system and to support the work of International Criminal Court. The World Health Organization has declared Ebola outbreak as global health emergency in which African country? Right answer is Democratic Republic of Congo. So recently, WHO has declared the Ebola crisis in Democratic Republic of Congo as a public health emergency.
Which Indian cricketer has been inducted into ICC Hall of Fame? Right answer is Mr. Sachin Tendulkar. So Mr. Tendulkar has been inducted into ICC Hall of Fame alongside South African Mr. Alan Donald and Australian women cricketer Miss Catherine Fitzpatrick. Which state or union territory cricket association has been granted the status of a full member of BCCI? Right answer is Pondicherry or Puducherry. So the cricket association of Pondicherry has been granted the status of full member of BCCI by the committee of administrators. Pramash scheme is associated to which union ministry? Right answer is Ministry of Human Resource Development. So Mr. Ramesh Pokhriyal, the MHRD minister, launched Pramash. This is a UGC scheme. UGC stands for University Grants Commission. Under this scheme, the leading institutions will provide mentoring to help colleges achieve high quality standards. What name has been given to recently launched UGC Guide to Student Induction Program? Right answer is Diksharambh. So recently, MHRD released UGC Guide to Student Induction Program Diksharambh. The guide will help new students to build bonds with fellow students as well as with the faculty members in the new environment. A specific awareness program will be started to spread awareness about Diksharambh initiative. On which date the Nelson Mandela International Day is observed? Right answer is 18th of July. So 18th of July is celebrated as Nelson Mandela International Day. The day is celebrated to pay tribute to South Africa's former president, Mr. Nelson Mandela. Motihari Amle Ganj Petroleum Pipeline Project, sometimes seen in news, is connected to India and which country? Right answer is Nepal. So this Motihari Amle Ganj Petroleum Pipeline Project has been successfully completed and will start commercial operations from August 2019. The medicine from the sky is the pilot project of which state government? Right answer is Telangana. So the medicine from sky project will be launched by Telangana government along with World Economic Forum. The aim of this pilot project is to deliver emergency medical supplies via drones. ICC has suspended which country's cricket federation with immediate effect for breach of constitution? Right answer is Zimbabwe. So ICC has suspended Zimbabwe cricket with immediate effect over violation of ICC's constitution. Which state or union territory police has launched the new e-challan system for the use of traffic police? Right answer is Delhi. So recently Delhi Police Commissioner Mr. Patnaik has launched the new e-challan system and e-payment gateway for Delhi traffic police.
The Andhra Bank has partnered with which company to launch artificial intelligence chatbot Abhi? Right answer is Floatbot. So Andhra Bank has partnered with Floatbot to offer an artificial intelligence based virtual assistant for online banking users. The name of this artificial intelligence based chatbot is Abhi. It is made by Floatbot and it is integrated with the core banking servers of Andhra Bank. Next question is, which former Indian athlete has been nominated for IAAF Weightern Pin? Right answer is Miss P.T. Usha. So Miss P.T. Usha has been nominated for the IAAF Weightern Pin. She is often called as Queen of the Track and Field. The Indian women team has defeated which team to win gold at 21st Commonwealth Table Tennis Championship 2019? Right answer is Singapore. So the 21st Commonwealth Table Tennis Championship held in Cuttack and India made a record by winning gold in both men's and women's category. the Indian women team won the gold for the first time in the history of Commonwealth Games. The Indian women's team defeated Singapore, whereas the men's team defeated England. The scientists of which country have developed a concept named Ramanujan machine? Right answer is Israel. So recently, the scientists from Israel Institute of Technology have developed a concept and have named it as Ramanujan machine. Actually, it is not a machine, but it is an algorithm. Usually, people provide the input to algorithm and algorithm finds the solution. However, this Ramanujan machine reverses the process. The 2019 Durand Cup is slated to be held in which city? Right answer is Kolkata. So Kolkata in West Bengal is the host of 2019 Durand Cup tournament, and this is first time that the tournament will be played outside New Delhi. The Durand Cup is Asia's oldest football tournament.
Who has become India's first gold medalist at President's Cup boxing tournament? Right answer is Mr. Shiv Thapa. So recently, Mr. Shiv Thapa became India's first gold medalist in Kazakhstan President's Cup boxing tournament. It was his international debut in newly introduced Olympic category of 63 kg. So Mr. Shiv Thapa won gold medal in boxing tournament. If we talk about Kazakhstan, recently Kazakhstan changed the name of its capital. So now Nur-Sultan is the capital of Kazakhstan. The previous name was Astana. The present president of Kazakhstan is Mr. Kasym-Jomart Tokayev. Area wise, Kazakhstan is the 9th biggest country and the currency of Kazakhstan is tenge. The union government has proposed which light urban rail transit system for small cities? Right answer is Metro Light. So recently, the union government has proposed light urban rail transit system Metro Light in smaller cities and towns, with each train having 3 coaches and a restricted speed of 25 km per hour. So this proposed rail transit system is for smaller cities and towns, and the speed will also be limited. Which state government has decided to set up India's first space park? Right answer is Kerala. So Kerala government has decided to set up India's first state park in Thiruvananthapuram. If we talk about Kerala, Kerala was also in news as recently it became first Indian state to get fund through World Bank's Climate Resilience Program. The 11th edition of DEF Expo India 2020 is scheduled to be held in which city? Right answer is Lucknow. So the 11th edition of DEF Expo 2020 is scheduled to be held in Uttar Pradesh capital Lucknow. The 2019 Homeless World Cup Football Tournament is scheduled to be held in which country? Right answer is UK. So the 17th edition of Homeless World Cup Football Tournament will take place in Cardiff in Wales. Yukiya Amano, who passed away recently, was the chief of which international organization? Right answer is IAEA. So recently, the chief of International Atomic Energy Agency, Mr. Yukiya Amano, passed away. Chandrayaan 2 will explore and perform studies on which region of moon? Right answer is South Pole. So India has successfully launched its second lunar mission, Chandrayaan 2, with GSLV Mk3. The objective of this mission is to explore the uncharted South Pole of Moon. Who has been appointed as the chairman of Asian Boxing Confederation Competitions Commission? Right answer is Mr. Kishan Narsi. So recently, Mr. Kishan Narsi has been appointed as the chairman of Asian Boxing Confederation's Competitions Commission. Who has been chosen for Sangeet Kalanidhi Award of Music Academy? Right answer is Ms. S. Somaiya. So noted vocalist Dr. S. Somaiya has been selected for the Sangeet Kalanidhi Award of Music Academy. Who has been elected as the chairman of Commonwealth Table Tennis Federation? Right answer is Mr. Vivek Kohli. So Mr. Vivek Kohli has been elected as the chairman of Commonwealth Table Tennis Federation. Who represented India at NAM ministerial meeting in Caracas? Right answer is Mr. Syed Akbaruddin. So India was represented by Mr. Syed Akbaruddin at 2019 Non-Aligned Movement ministerial meeting in Caracas in Venezuela. Which hockey player has been chosen for 2019
Mohan Bagan Ratna. Right answer is Mr. Keshav Dutt. So hockey player Mr. Keshav Dutt and former India football captain Mr. Prashoon Banerjee has been chosen for 2019 Mohan Bagan Ratna. The scientists of which country have developed a method to convert jute fiber into low-cost biodegradable cellulose sheet? Right answer is Bangladesh. So recently, scientists in Bangladesh have developed a method to convert jute fiber into low-cost biodegradable cellulose sheets named Sonali. These can be used as a wrapping material as well as a carrying bag. Which state government has decided to bring legislation for ensuring journalist job security? Right answer is West Bengal. So recently, West Bengal government has decided to bring legislation for ensuring the job security of journalists in state. Which IIT has developed an app Care for You for elderly people? Right answer is IIT Kharagpur. So recently, students of IIT Kharagpur have built an app which will inform the caregiver when the elderly person falls down with the exact location. The app Care for You will connect the caregiver to elderly person. If there is a fall, it automatically calls the caregiver and emergency services with the location of elderly person. Who is the head of reconstituted group of ministers on sexual harassment at workplace? Right answer is Mr. Amit Shah. So Government of India has reconstituted the group of ministers under chairmanship of Union Home Minister Mr. Amit Shah to look into the issues of how to prevent sexual harassment at workplace and to strengthen the legal framework. Which state has become the first Indian state to reserve 75% private jobs for local youths? Right answer is Andhra Pradesh. So Andhra Pradesh has become the first Indian state to reserve 75% of jobs for local youth in all private industries. Which IIT has developed Agricopter to eliminate manual spraying of pesticides in agricultural farms? Right answer is IIT Madras. So IIT Madras have developed a smart Agricopter to eliminate manual spraying of pesticides in agricultural farms. Who is the head of cryptocurrency panel that proposed ban on private digital currencies? Right answer is Mr. Subhash Chandra Garg. So recently, Interministerial Committee submitted its report to the Finance Ministry and this committee recommended that private cryptocurrencies should be banned completely in India. The committee was under the chairmanship of Mr. Subhash Chandra Garg, who officially took over charge as new British Prime Minister. Right answer is Mr. Boris Johnson. So Mr. Boris Johnson has officially took over as the new British Prime Minister, who has been appointed Britain's first Indian origin Home Secretary. Right answer is Ms. Priti Patel. So Ms. Priti Patel has become the Britain's first Indian origin Home Secretary. Indian Railways first printing press heritage gallery has opened in which city? Right answer is Mumbai. So recently, the Western Railway has opened the first of its kind printing press heritage gallery of Indian Railway at Mahalakshmi in Mumbai. Who has been appointed as the new Union Home Secretary of Government of India? Right answer is Mr. Ajay Kumar Bhalla. So recently, Mr. Ajay Kumar has been appointed as the new Union Home Secretary. He will take over from Mr. Rajiv Gaba. What is the India's rank in Global Innovation Index? Right answer is 52nd. So India has improved its rank by 5 places to stand at 52nd position in the Global Innovation Index. Which RBI Deputy Governor has been assigned to run the monetary policy portfolio? Right answer is Mr. B.P. Kanungo. So RBI has assigned Deputy Governor Mr. B.P. Kanungo to run the monetary policy portfolio after the resignation of Deputy Governor Mr. Viral Acharya. Which state government has decided to ply water taxis in inland waterways? Right answer is Goa. So recently, Goa government has decided to ply water taxis in the inland waterways between Panaji and Old Goa. Ehsan Mania, who has been appointed as the chief of ICC's Finance and Commercial Affairs, is from which country? Right answer is Pakistan. So
So Mr. Ehsan Mania, the current chairman of Pakistan Cricket Board, has been appointed as the chief of ICC's Finance and Commercial Affairs, who has been appointed as the new national coach of Indian table tennis team. Right answer is Mr. Dejan Papik. So Mr. Dejan Papik from Canada has been appointed as the new national coach of Indian table tennis team. India's first dragon blood oozing tree has recently discovered in which state? Right answer is Assam. So recently, India's first dragon blood oozing tree has been discovered in Assam, and this is for the first time that a dragon tree species has been reported from India. Who is the author of book Fire and Fury Cops, Saga of Valor, Fortitude and Sacrifice? Right answer is Mr. Ranbir Singh. So the book Fire and Fury Cops, Saga of Valor, Fortitude and Sacrifice has been authored by Mr. Ranbir Singh. Which company has become the official sponsor for Indian cricket team? Right answer is Byju's. So recently, BCCI has announced that Bengaluru-based educational technology and online tutorial firm Byju has replaced Chinese mobile manufacturer Oppo as the official Team India sponsor. Next is Suparco is the official space agency of which country? Right answer is Pakistan. So Suparco, that is the Space and Upper Atmosphere Research Commission, is the official space agency of Pakistan. Now it was in news because recently Pakistan announced that it will send its first astronaut to space in 2022 using China's satellite launching facilities. The decision came in the backdrop of India's Chandrayaan 2 mission. India's first space war drill in SpaceX has kick-started in which city? Right answer is New Delhi. So India's first space war drill in SpaceX has kick-started by Indian Armed Forces in New Delhi. The objective of this exercise is to assess the threats to the nation beyond Earth. That means, what are the possible threats from sky? Baji Cad Essebsi, who passed away recently, was the president of which African country? Right answer is Tunisia. So former Tunisian president Mr. Baji Cad Essebsi passed away. He was the first democratically elected president of Tunisia, and he was the world's oldest sitting president. Which state has become the number one in implementation of Pradhan Mantri Suraksha Bima Yojana? Right answer is Uttar Pradesh. So UP has become the number one state in the implementation of Pradhan Mantri Suraksha Bima Yojana. The researchers at which Indian organization have discovered 28 new stars in Milky Way galaxy? Right answer is ARIS, that is Aryabhatta Research Institute of Observational Science. So scientists at ARIS have recently discovered 28 new stars in the Milky Way galaxy. The National Institute of Miners Health works under which union ministry? Right answer is Ministry of Mines. So the National Institute of Miners Health works under the Ministry of Mines, and recently it was in news as it has been dissolved and merged with ICMR, National Institute of Occupational Health. Who is the newly appointed chairperson of National Anti-Profiteering Authority? Right answer is Mr. Badri Narayan Sharma. So recently, Mr. Badri Narayan Sharma has been reappointed as the chairman of National Anti-Profiteering Authority. Securitypedia has been launched by which Central Armed Police Force of India? Right answer is CISF. So CISF has launched a video interface CISF Tube on the lines of YouTube and Securitypedia on the lines of Wikipedia to update about security related issues. Which state has topped in solar rooftop installations? Right answer is Gujarat. So in the area of solar rooftop installations, Gujarat has stood first in the country. Which Arab nation has recently launched its first underwater military museum? Right answer is Jordan. So recently, Jordan has launched its first underwater military museum on the bed of Red Sea off the coast of Aqaba. The GST Council has decided to reduce GST rate on electric vehicles from 12% to how much percent? Right answer is 5%. So in order to promote electric mobility, the GST Council has decided to reduce GST rates on electric vehicles from 12% to 5%. Which Indian economist has unveiled an account aggregator model, Sahamati? Right answer is Mr. Nandan Nilekani. So Aadhaar architect Mr. Nandan Nilekani has launched an account aggregator model, Sahamati, through which individuals and small businesses can share their digital financial data with third parties in a safe and secure manner.
The third edition of Khelo India Youth Games is scheduled to be held in which city? Right answer is Guwahati. So the third edition of Khelo India Youth Games is scheduled to be held in Guwahati in Assam in January 2020. The scientists at which IIT have developed two-finger robotic hand to help paralyzed stroke patients? Right answer is IIT Kanpur. So the scientists at IIT Kanpur have developed two-finger robotic hand to help paralyzed stroke patients. So these were the most important current affairs of July. If you have any feedback or suggestion, please write down in the comment box. Thank you, and that's all for the day.